The best field. There once was a farmer who grew the most excellent wheat. Every season he won the award for the best wheat in his country. A wise woman came to him to ask about his success. He told her that the key was sharing his best wheat with his neighbors so they could plant the seed as well. The wise woman asked, how can you share your best wheat seed with your neighbors when they compete with you every year? That simple, the farmer said. The wind spreads the pollen from everyone's wheat and carries it from field to field. If my neighbor grew in the car. Little Johnny awake one night to hear strange noises coming from his parents' bedroom. When he opened the door, his dad was nah. He said, "Dad, what are you?" "My computer." "Papa rings a call center and complaining about his internet."
"I cannot see your computer."
"Officer, no, click on my computer."